We move to the very more important part, which is implementation. Expectations are very high in our people there. And we have to meet these expectations together. No longer negotiating, taking strong positions against each other across the table, but now going to be partners and how to make things happen for the Bangsamoro.
With the strong political will of President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, to resolve the Bangsamoro question, we find ourselves partnering again to bring this exercise to a successful conclusion.